Now, news from Jammu and Kashmir. Former J&K Chief Minister Farooq Abdullah released yesterday after being detained for over 7 months under the Draconian Public Safety Act, or the PSA, met his son Omar Abdullah today in a Srinagar sub-jail. After his release on Friday, Farooq Abdullah had asked Jammu and Kashmir authorities for permission to see his son for the first time since the two were detained 7 months ago. Today, he drove from his residence in Srinagar to the nearby Hari Nivas, where his son is held.